more. And today, we're rocketing across the galaxy for another Good World Studios exclusive interview. We're hanging out with the most transformative young actor in Hollywood, the star of the hit sci-fi series Space Trek 3016. That's right, it's Lieutenant Torque himself, Garfield Logan.
My friends call me Gar.
Well, just between friends, Gar, I'm dying to know more about a certain special friend you've been seen with, Queen Perdita of Vladova.
What can I say? She's my queen, and I'm her fool in love.
Oh, that's so sweet. Tell the kids at home about how you two lovebirds became Gardita.
Well, it's not a cheerful story. We met at a funeral for a fast friend of ours.
Oh, I'm so sorry for your loss. But I'm sure your friend would be happy knowing he helped unite the hearts of his two besties. And speaking of unifying hearts, you've recently begun a campaign to unify the world in vigilance against a growing threat.
Totally, Courtney. As one of the very few openly meta-civilians in the world, I want to raise awareness about meta-human trafficking. Kids our age are being targeted and kidnapped into an underground market for meta-experimentation. So in solidarity, we all have to rise up and fight back. Remember, if you see something, scream something.
Don't do this! Please! No!